Seattle chicks, but you gotta first get checked by.